Hi, my name's Kim. I'm the Project Ecologist for the Olympic Park, and I'm going to show you a few items around the site. I spend a lot of my time going out and about looking after the park, so come along with me. Okay, this is one of the rivers within the Olympic Park site. We've done a number of species translocations from the waterways that were taken to the Waterworks Nature Reserve, where again we've created artificial ponds for these species. We've cleaned up the waterways. There have been invasive species such as Japanese knotweed, floating pennywort, so we've actually been treating the waterways and remediating the areas to make a more clean, pleasant environment. We're in the North Park, and this will be the warm-up zone in the Olympics. We're standing in front of a retained tree which is called a London Plane. The trees have been on site for potentially up to 100 years, and it's important that we maintain as many habitats and trees as possible where feasible and where the project allows. We're at one of the nurseries that we've planted on site, and this contains material from cuttings from species that may well have had to have been lost throughout site, such as crack willow, white willow, and then these species can then be replanted as part of the landscaping works. So all the hard work we've been doing over the last few years and over the next few years will benefit all generations to come and all the communities that live around here.